She got the word. She said, I suppose you heard. But Alice.
Alice, that's the disease. Christopher Robin went down with it, didn't he?
So I rushed to the window and I looked outside. I could hardly believe my eyes. As if it was in rolled up to Alice's drive. Ooh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. It's been 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Alice? Who the bleep is Alice?
24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel or maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Alice? Who the bleep is Alice?
We're out together. After initials deep in the park. Me and Alice.
That's in Australia, isn't it?
She walks through the dawn with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught a ride. As the big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive.
Move that car, move that car.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's going. She's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. It's been 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Alice, who the bleep is Alice?
24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a sinking glass. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Alice, who the bleep is Alice?
Shall I call back? Last I fell, she said, I know how to help. You're Alice. She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting 24 years. And the big limousine, just disappears.
Disappears. Any room for me, or do I have to walk?
No, you're walking again.
I'm walking again. Get the bus.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but.